The new rules make Cho's family from front runners when it comes to becoming king and queen. It is true that Cho's immediate family have spent their claim to the throne from birth. Yet, many say that Cho does get the chance to lead. He may well pass it on to his son, Prince William. The Prince of Wales has reportedly had opposition from his first brother Andrew in the face of future rule. Andrew is said to be opposed to Charles' rule. The talk of claim a driving factor in relations between the brothers, soaring a result in fighting over the throne. On YouTube, it was said, according to insiders, Prince Andrew doesn't think Prince Charles should win wealth. It says Charles was never really close to his parents while growing up, going on to say that it wasn't until after the Queen had given birth to Andrew and Edward say that she dedicated more time to caring for her family. It went on to claim that Andrew was in fact the Queen's favorite. Meanwhile, Charles and Andrew have ongoing shaky relationship, reports suggested. This included the aftermath of Andrew's interview with BBC Newsnight, which discussed his friendship with Jeffrey Epstein, the King. He's apparently been very vocal with the Queen about this. What is even more upset about this is the slimming of the succession for the crown. Now, Prince Charles has eliminated his siblings from being next in line for the crown. Prince Andrew vocal with Queen that Charles shouldn't be king. Prince Andrew was vocal in his opposition to Charles' future as the king, telling the Queen of his fears, unearthed reports claim. Charles is the oldest and longest serving her heir parent in British history. He has previously joked that his fears that he will never ascend to the throne as he reaches his later years, with the Queen pledging to work in the row past her 100th birthday. As with any royal family throughout story, reports over infighting and battles over gaining the crown have been rife. Charles is the oldest of three siblings and so was spent his entire lives preparing for the future role. William will almost certainly one day become king, and his wife Kate Middleton the queen consort. Despite being handed the keys to the monarchy, Charles' upbringing is said to have been less than favorable to his later development. It was previously reported how his formative years were marred by an absence of both Queen and Prince Philip. Her Majesty is said to have once left both Charles and his sister and Princess Anne while she toured the country.